At last my psychotherapist understands my pain. From the slings and the arrows, from the rock and roll game. And sometimes it's the little things that wound me most of all. Like the local music journalist who never returned my calls. Well, I sent the guy a demo tape in a big white SAE. I thought I'd knock him dead with my infectious melodies. And my cutting edge lyrics, my epoch defining sound. But every time I rang the guy, he was never around. Well, I thought I'd get a center spread with an in-depth interview. And did he give my classic album a 5-star review? I bought 10 copies of the newspaper and my mum bought 10 and all. But the local music journalist would not return my calls, and I'm still waiting. Well, that was many years ago, and I must sound so bitter. Now and again I followed a guy on Facebook and Twitter. He's no longer a pop writer. He runs a market stall, selling CDs and tapes by the artist big and small. Now and again I've waited for old red buses and overcrowded trains, and I've been stood up at the Odeon in the rain, all the pain. And I've waited for Godot, but the longest wait of all is when the local music journalist never returned my call. When I can't sink any lower, well, I'll find some space to crawl when the local music journalist wouldn't return my calls. Now my local psychotherapist won't return my calls.